Hi guys, Peter Gamers Romania here, and today I want to continue my GTA Online Deathmatch series, and today I am doing part 2 of this wonderful series in which I play random deathmatches and to see the result of what deathmatch or whatever. See the result, that's it. So right now I'm with my beautiful car. I just purchased it. It's a special edition or collector's edition, I think. Oh no, it's a special edition one, and right now I'm very proud of it. It costed $100,000 or something like that. I can't remember, but it's pretty badass. I mean, I like it. Look at these turns, bitch. Oh. Holy shit, I damaged it. Whatever. I'm going to park this beauty right here and we're going to start deathmatches. So, as the last video, we're going to jobs, join job, and join deathmatch. So, are you ready? Buckle up and get ready for our adventure. Shit. So I first wanted to thank you for the support that we had on the last videos. I mean, it's not a big one, not, it's a medium or low one, I don't know how to call it, but I was pretty happy to see that some people are actually interested in seeing our videos that we post and they actually like it. We never thought that we were going to reach 46 subscribers, but it became real, and right now I gotta work harder to achieve more. So right now I'm on a modded deathmatch, I suppose. Yeah, it's a modded one. I never actually enjoyed those kinds of deathmatches because they are hard. I mean, when the opposite team reaches the weapons, because it's a separated space where there are weapons and other stuff, and when they reach it, it's pretty bad for my team and for me, and I never liked it because I'm a competitive guy. I mean, I get really upset when I lose something. Okay, let's use air guitar. My god, look, I mean, all the characters, look at their... Oh my god, is that a devil from behind? The black devil. Wow. My god, I'm with the black... Yeah, I know, this video is racist. It's getting so fucking racist. Okay, I'm training. Even though I... What? They started before. That's not fair. That's not fucking fair. Oh, oh, I need to reach those. Hey, stop punching. I'm going to switch in third person. That was actually a fucking fail. A huge one. Hey, that was my face, man. Dude! This video is getting so racist. Do I have a Zentorn? Yeah, let's give our shot with the Zentorno. Oh, somebody reached it. Somebody fucking reached it. Oh shit. No. My god. Okay, let's try and reach that without getting fucking exploded or killed. I think that's... Holy shit. I actually reached it. I actually fucking reached it. Fuck yeah. Get ready. Okay, I have you in my sight. Bam. What the fuck? I didn't kill her. That's not fucking fair. That's a cheater. That's what they call a cheater. Oh, some other weapons. I must reach them. Die. Hey, don't reach those weapons, black lady. I think I'm going to, this video is going to be disliked a lot, but by black people. Oh my god! So I've came so far to die. They gave me a dick. That's what they gave me. A big dick. In the fucking... You know what? I'm going to use the weapon on you. You don't have any chance. Bye. How the hell am I supposed to reach that? Hey, don't use weapons, man. It's illegal. You know what's illegal? To use weapons. And... don't use weapons near me. I'm getting mad when I see people with weapons. And you know what happens when I get mad? I kill people. Ah, fuck it, I died. Is that a minigun? You humorless pricks. They don't know what humor means. Hey, this deathmatch is actually very fun. When you've got weapons, but when you don't have weapons, you're fucked. Don't go anywhere without me. Without me you can't do anything. Nah, it's a bad idea to play in first person. Hey, yo, dude! Oh, I'm the most valuable player! Oh my god, I'm so honored to see this! And I've got rank 6! Oh my god! Look at me! I'm so cute! My god, I teach those bitches how to kill! I need to like this and bookmark because I want it! Okay, I'm going to vote for Fremont real quick. Oh, so everybody voted for replay and I don't want to replay because it's getting so old. So we are back in our car. Let's deposit our money. Oh my god, I got to travel and transport to deposit my money. What kind of people am I? Okay, so that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, please click the like button and also don't forget to subscribe for more top-notch videos like this one. And I'm going to continue this series, I think. I'm just going to wait to see how many likes does it get. And then we will see what's the next step. So I'm going to leave you guys, and I'm going to leave you with an epic stunt. Bye. So if you don't say I'm rude, I'm going to salute you. Oh my god, where is that? Okay. Okay, bye guys. See you in the next video. Take care now.